Suicide is the second leading cause of death for college students. A recent NCAA survey found the rates of mental exhaustion, anxiety, and depression in student athletes is nearly 2 times higher than before the pandemic.
I was disturbed, burdened, and saddened when I read this today. Check this out. During the 2 decades, 1,102 athletes died. Of those, 128 took their own lives, including 98 men and 30 women. The suicide rate among college athletes doubled comparing the first decade and the second, rising from 7.6% to 15.3%. At the same time, the overall US suicide rate rose just 36%. So before I wrote my book, I did some research and I reached out to coaches, athletes from all different types of sports, age ranges, and I sent this message. I said, hey fam, quick question. I'm working on my next book and it's going to be a sports devotional. From your perspective, what subjects would you want touched on as an athlete, coach, that you would want as help or encouragement in? The consensus, the main number one thing, I'm just going to read one comment that they said, but this went across the board. This was the top of the list. My man said, mental health, my brother. That's really where a ton of athletes struggle because we're not taught how to control, manage it properly. Powerful. No one taught me how to juggle my schedule from class to sports. No one taught me how to manage my anger the correct way. No one taught me how I was gonna feel going through injuries, but the pressures of getting back on the field or you're gonna lose your spot or lose your position. I mean, no one taught me about dating, thirst traps, and the snares that are out there and what can happen. No one really actually showed me or walked me through or mentored me on how to actually be a student athlete that loves Jesus. No one told me about the friendships and the people who are gonna try to stab you in the back or who aren't really your friends. No one told me about these pressures, and it was rough trying to navigate these choppy waters of all this pain that you don't have to go through. I'm on a mission. This is why I wrote Lead with Faith, Play with Purpose. I want to help leaders and athletes alike have a healthier mindset, have a closer walk with God, and unashamedly love Jesus and be able to help impact this world. My vision, the way I see it, I've seen it in dreams, is that all athletes will receive their playbooks and this book on top of that playbook. I see that being a tool used for generations upon generations. And it starts here with Lead with Faith, Play with Purpose.